welcome back to Shift Focus. I hope you're prepared for some headbanging because we're here at Star Rock to hear one of India's leading metal bands play. Eccentric Pendulum has a lot in store for us, so let's go check them out. A bunch of metal enthusiasts today. Tell me, are you looking forward to Eccentric Pendulum playing?
Oh, very much. I've been waiting to see this band for a couple of months now. They're Bangalore based. Very happy that they've come down to Chennai to, you know, do a gig. Very happy. Very kicked about it.
And are you guys huge metal fans?
Yeah, we are, and that's why we're here. Yeah.
And what do you expect to see tonight? What do you expect from Eccentric Pendulum?
A lot of headbanging.
Coming from the girl,
that's,
huh?
That's a good one. Yeah.
Coming from the girl.
Regular. We used to come for all, you know, the Wolf Slayer and Esther's Not those concerts, and I think it's been a while right now.
So, which is your favorite metal band?
From India?
Yeah.
Eccentric Pendulum, Demonic Resurrection, Scribe, a lot of them.
And what's your favorite thing about Eccentric Pendulum?
Their progressive style, basically. I mean, they're versatile. Like the guitarist in particular, he's Amber.
From Unseen Underground. Nikki, since you're from an organization that organizes this sort of thing, brings bands from other cities, what is your opinion on Eccentric Pendulum? What are their strengths?
Oh, Eccentric Pendulum, these guys are like a good friend of mine, and I'm a big fan of the band. I've been seeing them probably from last 2-3 years, so yeah, good music, great music, and they've been traveling all across the world, and it's getting, they're the first band from India to play in Wacken Open Air, and today's performance was really super. That is amazing. I have seen them performing in a lot of places. 2 years before, they were performing in Vitsvilani Hyderabad campus, and that was again another brilliant stuff. I haven't seen them live in Wacken. I have seen the videos, and they were like awesome, really awesome. And tonight's performance is really super.
So what do you think of the setting, as in Star Rock, for a death metal band? What is your thoughts on that?
Actually, Unseen Underground started in this place. I love this place. Like 2008, when I started Unseen Underground, this was a place where I started all this stuff, and now we are expanding it to different places.
That's great. Good luck with Unseen Underground, and we'll hopefully see more bands from across the country performing in Chennai. Thanks, Nikki. So we have with us the drummer and the guitarist from Eccentric Pendulum. Tell us your name.
Hi, I'm Vibhas.
Hey, I'm Arjun.
So you're a band that has received a lot of international acclaim and you played at metal fests all over the world. It must have been quite a struggle to the top and getting noticed and all of that. So tell us about your experience.
Yeah, the more number of bands you have, I guess the harder it gets for a band to get noticed. So just use your creativity and that should do the trick for you guys. I don't know, what do you think?
Yeah, just try standing out and try creating music that's not already there. People look for that while listening to music, so yeah, I guess that helps.
And what about the response today? Is this your first time in Chennai? What did you think of Star Rock as a setting?
Yeah, it's a good place for all these gigs. And this is not our first time in Chennai. We came and took part in Decibels, the IIT Chennai Fest, 2 years back, I think. And yeah,
did you win?
No, we came second. So. So yeah, we came second at that gig. And after that, this is our first gig in Chennai.
And what did you think of the audience? What do you think of the Chennai metal audience and stuff like that as compared to Bangalore?
I think it's the same. They're all deprived of gigs, you know, so...
But some pretty cool bands from Chennai. Yeah, some really... Bands like Esha's Not, Cryptid, pretty cool bands.
Blind Image.
Yeah. Even the band that played today, Iterate, they're pretty good.
Good.
Yeah.
For a new band, yeah.
So which is your favorite metal band of all time?
Metal, Meshuggah. It's hard to say, but yeah, I guess.
What are your influences and all that?
Yeah, I mean, everyone in the band listens to different kind of music, right? From metal to alternative rock or pop, things like that. So I guess we take common stand on metal at least, like bands like Soilwork, Nevermore, etc.
And even though I'm not too much of a metal fan, I was quite impressed with what Eccentric Pendulum had to offer. So if you're into that kind of music, this is definitely a band you must watch out for. That's all we have for you on Shift Focus this week. Until next week, this is Uttara signing off. Bye-bye.